right thing, bang, about the out of sight bang. Later before you leave me, realize I'm the one to love. Hey! Bang, bang, babe, bang, and don't you forget that.
Here are some scenes from the last episode of Almost Grown.
I love you.
Oh God, this song. I love this song so much. Funny, when we split up, I always thought you'd be the one to get remarried.
Good luck, honey. If you have as many good years as we did.
Don't see any more.
One more thing?
Okay, one more thing.
I'm sorry.
It's the wedding, isn't it? You're just not ready to let go.
Bob, I let go 2 years ago at the divorce. I've got a great girlfriend. My kids actually sometimes still talk to me. I'm doing just fine.
You should come tomorrow. Bring Kim.
You sure you don't want to tell me whatever it is you don't want to tell me?
If I tell you, will you promise not to tell Mom?
Promise.
I'm pregnant.
What the hell are you doing here? You promised me.
Why should it be necessary for me to point out to my ex-husband that it just isn't
Bob right? Bob invited us.
Gee, the place looks nice, doesn't it? Ah!
Sorry, I ripped your wedding.
Oh, it wasn't because you're pregnant. It was Daddy picking that fight with Bob. The day was ruined.
I haven't seen Susie in an hour. I'm gonna get my car keys. She probably went to walk along the beach. That's where she goes when she's feeling stressed.
How'd you find me, Norman?
After 16 years of marriage and 1,400 pairs of espadrilles, I know where to look. Bob's home. Wonder if he caught any mullet. These guys are good, huh?
Norman, you're almost 40 years old.
You're still a math prodigy.
How can you continue to take this stuff seriously?
You still love Chuck Berry. You like the Pretenders. You like the Stones till you just couldn't take one more year.
That's different. Those are classics. This is just an adenoidal rehash of all that. It's not even done well.
Yeah, the same three chords. It's good to know there's something in this world you can depend on.